once a day that I would pray for you. I'd go and misbehave just so you'd notice too. Sneaking looks up and down from across the room. And damn, what a hell of a thing. I feel good, you look great. I like you, I can't wait. A first time, a first date. You're so fine, I'm so late. You sip wine, I drink straight. Don't waste time to my place. I feel my heart erase. So catch me if I fall.
So the wait is over, we can finally get going. Welcome to everybody who has joined us for this unmissable game. Hugely anticipated, hugely hyped, undoubtedly the place to be at this moment in time. Such scenes here, a sea of team colours, songs ringing down from the stands. The tone is set for the 90 minutes ahead.
Well, if you did just miss it, we are up and running already.
Chance here to counter.
He's through, now is he in? Lewandowski!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
And we have our very first corner.
Kimmich with the short one. Turns and goes back.
Speculative strike.
Oh, denied brilliantly!
Really looked sharp there, didn't he? That's very well played.
Mbappe. De Bruyne.
That's good play from him.
Well, there's the man we're all here to see, the thrill-a-minute Neymar. He really does turn every game into a showbiz occasion. So I wonder, Jim, what is in today's show?
Well, plenty, we hope, Peter. Being the kind of player who likes to take it upon himself to win, whether it's his vision and creativity or being more direct in providing a threat up front, we're bound to see something special, I hope.
Because we always have in the past.
Indeed.
Gets his pass away.
Well, it's a move of great promise, but...
In with a header!
Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, someone's doing his job properly.
Barcelona, corner number two then.
They've played it short. Chooses to go...
Chance!
And the follow-up!
He's fizzed it forward.
And Messi!
And collective relief etched on the faces of the defense. Hernandez. Oh, that's a key interception. Spread neatly.
Bellingham!
Hits off target and by quite a way.
Well, at least that improves their tally when it comes to shots on goal, but they have to start doing a lot better.
And here's Dembele.
Oh, look!
And the shot!
That really is quite fabulous, all his own doing.
I'm not making any apologies, but I was willing him to...
After 34 minutes is...
Madrid take the lead.
Number 10.
Well, this will present the manager with a few interesting options, Peter. Try sitting on this or push on with the opposition now forced to come out.
Corner number three coming up.
Kimmich
goes short.
Straight hit!
And that is certainly not what he had in mind.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Ball is over the line.
it looks very much like they'd be happy to settle for this narrow lead at the break.
Played out to the right. Mbappe. There's a sharp little ball here. Yet another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Has been indicated.
And that's aimed into the middle. And that has been clear. He's going for goal! A decent effort as the first half draws to a close. And the team still separated by one goal, but it should be very different.
Well, they showed glimpses of some one.
That gets things going for the second half.
Madrid carrying a one-goal lead.
Van Dijk. And Hakimi. Well, there's the clearance. That looks a cracking ball. Oh, Red, nice interception. And the defence can get it clear. Final ball not quite right, and his teammates are irritated at that. Could move up a gear here. Bellingham. Driving forward, and it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Dembele. And he knocks it clear. Filippo Inzaghi.
They'll want to make the most of this turnover.
Oh, he's bustling through here. He's through. Neymar! And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. And the assistant referee has his way. There is an irresistible, irrepressible look about them here.
You know, the interest value in this game might just take off from here.
The attendance for this match was 71,649.
Now that looks a decent ball. Oh, well played, well sorted out. Well, the idea was a good one. Shapes to shoot. It's loose now and they want to get it back. Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, this lead is beginning to look a little delicate. I'd rather see them show the ambition and adventure to go further ahead. But it seems as if they settle for a riskier approach now to defend this.
Barcelona can breathe again, just. It's Inzaghi! Oh, split-second reaction.
That's very, very...
Number 18,
Barcelona get
Cristiano
their
Ronaldo.
Fourth quarter.
Number 10, Dembele.
And it's been taken
number
short.
Well,
it looked promising, but the final ball is just not
number
quite right.
23,
and
number
now
two,
they can spring out of defence.
Coming on the field, number 7, Messi.
He's gone for goal! Oh, the ball's run loose second. Here. Could fall kindly. That
four,
was very necessary.
Maradona, number 6.
Now it's Mbappe. Fiddles it through. No, that's been intercepted.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed. But will they? That's just playing it safe and simple.
Maradona. Saka. Dyke clears, smartly reclaimed. Van Dijk attempts a clearance. And now they can clear their lines.
There will be one De Bruyne at a time.
And there goes the final whistle. Relief, finally. Now at last they can enjoy the taste of victory
fingernails bitten to the quick, but they have got over the line. Quite a ride. Ter Stegen picking up the Man of the Match award, and no surprise there. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
And there's a lot more to read into this game than just the scoreline.